Hello everybody, it's Yutu here, and I'm back with another video. So, I got Shinigami Note when it released months ago. It's been a hot minute, but I have not reacted to three songs on the album. And again, it's been a while. I got it from like CD Music Japan or some site like that. I got the special edition and all that. And I think I showed it off when I got it. But either way. I'm going to be reacting to Camouflage, Make Him Afraid, and Let's End the World Today. So I'm going to do a three-song reaction just to try to catch up a little bit. So, here we go, shall we? I'm ready. I'm excited. So, without further ado, here we go. I'm expecting Callie to do some different styles of rap, and maybe not even rap. Who knows? That's the thing. You never really know. She'll probably mix rap with, like, another genre, because, you know, that's what she does. But yeah, here we go. Camouflage. Okay. My camouflage. Okay, yeah, this is a different feeling song. Oh, wow, nice. That was nice wordplay there, with the say-so. Oh, yeah. Very nice, rhyme scheme there. Oh, I love this music video. Okay! Ooh. Alright. Camouflage. That's amazing. Sure. Hey. Let's go. It's one of those simple, chorus there? Not chorus, what? Alrighty. I don't know my music terms, I'll be quite honest. But I love listening to music. Bridge? Might be what I'm trying to think of. Bridging to the chorus. Hey. It's very simple, but it works, right? Yeah. Alright. I feel like I've heard this before, but I don't know where. I might have heard it during her, her 3D concert. That might be a possibility, honestly. I just thought about that. But I have not heard the music video. I love the gradient there. I love the whites and the grays and the very light colors in this. Also, the text is very interestingly composition. I like the little bits of text. That's really tiny. There's his camouflage. Ah, reflecting my flaws, I saw that. And the other thing is, it's like a mirror almost, you know? Just based on how this looks, right? Yeah! It's one of those catchy songs, you know? Hey! Nice filter there. But yeah, that was definitely one of those, oops, I did not mean to do that. It's definitely one of those songs that, it's simple in its lyrics and how it progresses, so it's catchy, right? And, like, they deliberately do that to make sure that, you know, people want to sing it. And it works, you know, this wasn't necessarily, I mean, this is a little bit of rap, but, like, it was a very much, it felt like a dance song to me, you know? A song you would definitely dance to. When it was high energy, you know, bopping songs, that's catchy. And it's pretty nice. I liked it. So yeah, that was camouflage. Now this one is make him afraid. I don't know what to think about this one, but yeah, either way, we're in for a ride, folks. Here we go. Make him afraid. Ooh. I already love the flow of this. I love that background melody there. Bum, bum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Nice, a little bit of a break there. Ooh, nice background vocals. Nice back and forth there. Ooh, I love them background vocals. Ooh. Yeah. I love that. I love how... Oh yeah, that's definitely a dance vibe. Ain't it? Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Yeah, you've heard stuff with a similar beat, you know? Oh yeah. This is definitely something I dance to. Let's go. It's got that vibe, you know? Bop-ba-da-da-ba-da-da. Bop-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. You know, kind of that kind of thing. Okay. Oh, I love that transition to Japanese. That was really nice. Oh yeah, call it, Callie. Ooh, okay. It's very bombastic there. With those drums. Yeah. Nice, Milk and Drew, I like it. That's so catchy. That rhythm. Like, I could definitely see someone dancing to this. Like, seriously. And it's got, like, the background vocals, like, chanting. Kinda. I love going up and down the octave there, ha, in the background. Ooh, nice little bit of like electronic sounds there. Oh, I love how they're basically mixing the background vocals with the music. Like it's going so well. That was a nice little filter there. Hey, there we go. Yeah, I'm feeling this one. It's just fun, man. See, I'm always a big fan of that kind of rhythm scheme, you know? Wow, that was so well done. The mixing in that was super cool. Everything just kind of flowed nicely, you know? That was a blast. That was a fun one. I just love the general vibe of the song. It was very, very poppy. Almost, like very, very dance and funky, you know what I mean? That was super cool, that was super cool. So yeah, that was Make 'Em Afraid. And this one is Let's End the World. I don't know what to expect from this one. This one seems kind of crazy. Oh, no captions on this one. Okay, that's fine. Well, without further ado, here we go. Okay. Interesting visual so far. The black and white. Oh wow. It's very interesting going from like the 2D white drawing to the 3D, you know? Oh, I love the effects. Looks like very old. Oh, I love the silhouette there. That's so cool. Okay. Mmm. Yeah. Sure. Hey. Oh, and now we're just going like black and white, old school style. Wow. Oh, interesting effects there. Okay. That's just very unique. I love the changing colors too. That's really cool. Oh, that's so cool. Hey. There we go. It almost feels kind of like one of those like K-pop songs almost. I don't know. Is that just me? I don't know if it's just me or not. It gives me like a K-pop kind of vibe. I love the different effects and transitions on here. Oh wow. Like, visually, this is super well done. Super trippy. You know? Like, this is a trip, literally. Wow. That's so cool. Hey, there we go. That was Let's End the World by Callie, Giga, and Teddy Lloyd. Let's go, Teddy. Man, super cool, super fun. I had a blast with that. That was really cool. More visually than the song itself. The song itself was cool, and it matched the trippy vibe, but those visuals were out of this world. So many different transitions and effects that just kind of worked for that one, you know? I love it when someone can, like, put their own unique flair on a music video. You know, even if, like, the visuals are, like, minimal, right? They use them to their full effect and, you know, they created art out of them. Like, it was really cool. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'm glad I was finally able to catch up on the Shinigami Note LP, or album, excuse me, pardon. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. If you want me to react to anything else, highlight related, or anything else VTuber related, let me know down below. I'll be sure to like your comment and reply as soon as possible. I want to have a conversation with you. And yeah, you know, it's been 2 months, so I have a lot of stuff to catch up on. So if you want me to react to anything, just let me know. I will add it to the list. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, everybody.